this then. Let us pray. The angel of the Lord announced unto Mary, and she conceived by the Holy Spirit. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord be with thee. Blessed art thou among all men, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at our death. Behold the handmaid of the Lord, be unto according to thy word. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord be with thee. Blessed art thou among all men, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at our death. And the word was made flesh and dwelt among us. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord be with thee. Blessed art thou among all men, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at our death. Pray for us, Holy Mother of God, that we may be with your promise of Christ. Let us pray. We beseech you, O Lord, pour your grace into our heart, that as we have known the incarnation of your Son, Jesus Christ, by the mercies of an angel, so by his cross and passion, we may be brought to the glory of his resurrection. To the same Christ, our Lord, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins, as we forgive those sinning against us. Save us from time of trial, and deliver us from the evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory is yours, now and forever. Amen.